programming your Cardin 738 TX2 remote control. Programming tools needed. A screwdriver. A remote control in use. Open your new remote control and the remote control in use. Set up the switches in the same position as in your remote control in use. Tip: if this doesn't work, invert the position of the switches. For some models, it's necessary to remove the staple situated near the switches to get the remote control working. Your new remote control is programmed.